She is one of the top competitors in the women's division.
And she's got double the proof you need.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making her way to the ring, representing Evolution from New York, the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
Winning a women's title in WWE already means you're at the top of the industry. So what does two titles indicate?
It means we're in the presence of an all-time great competitor. Yeah!
Every day she holds both titles. Every time she successfully defends them, she is making her case as the GOAT of the women's division.
She has been absolutely dominant, and I think that dominance will continue tonight.
Showing the world titles that she has worked so hard to collect.
A promising rookie in the women's division.
And I'm sensing an edge to her.
And from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade.
Amazing young talent, already won the NXT Women's Tag Titles and has main evented a number of times as a singles competitor as well. If Cora wins tonight, maybe she'll do some skating after the match.
Or maybe she'll crack that skateboard over your back.
Falls Count Anywhere matches are the definition of unpredictable, guys. We could be in for anything here tonight.
That's true, Michael, but I'm sure these superstars have some thoughts in mind already. Some interesting locations they'd love to drag this fight to where they can really up the ante.
The springboard attack fails to land. I love this.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
Arm drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Nice series of strikes capped off with a big forearm.
Got a grip. All the way up.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
She set back in under the ropes. What's she looking for under the ring?
Well, she definitely wants to hurt her competition as much as possible, if the table's any indication.
She re-enters the ring now.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Care what they say, nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
And this match will head back to the ring. You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table. She's bringing it. Watch out. Big mistake there, Corey. She knows that now.
Double leg drop. Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf. Oh, to a backbreaker. Painful. Into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now. She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as
the superstar's just showing off at this point. And I don't think they're done yet.
Oh my gosh.
Three, four, five, six. Seven.
Oh.
Through the table.
Devastating impact through the table.
That was a statement maneuver if I ever saw one. It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
I guarantee she didn't see that coming.
Yeah, but to introduce a table into a match, we are all waiting for the inevitable to happen.
Oh, that'll clean your clock.
Close by. Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, there's the old stop on the leg snap.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Got a grip, all the way down with a choke slam. Oh, clothesline.
Oh. Textbook fallaway slam.
Oh.
Debilitating attack on the leg.
Watch out! Suicide dive!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Boom!
Bad intentions in mind here!
Look at this scene.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
There it is.
Pin.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Whip back into the ring.
Ooh, what a measure.
Cora just can't stop this attack.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
Oh, belt clap.
Party's over. Hit the lights.
That can be Jade's demise. Is it enough? The cover. Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Oh.
Jade fell right into that one.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Into the ring again.
Oh, there's the old.
Oh, that hurts. Cora can't find a foothold in this match.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
And did you hear the impact of that?
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Well, the table's been set on fire.
Can't watch this.
She's in the ring now.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
My, oh my, what elevation.
At the arm trap.
Boom, down with a lariat.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve.
Dump to the apron.
Man.
Oh, don't do this. Don't do this.
Oh, no, guys. Broken in half.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
She's got a table and a plan in mind. Let's see how this plays out.
Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
Club.
Jade must be phased after this string of action.
Jade needs to find a trick in her playbook now.
She's pushed into the corner.
Ooh. Ooh. And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet.
Jade's a McFoley and Edge at WrestleMania. And we know how that time.
What more can these two superstars do to each other?
Whatever it takes to win.
Oh my God!
And there's no question now. The referee has to stop this match. We just saw someone go through what is essentially a fire pit.
I don't believe this is where it'll end. Only those who walk in the flame know what's on the other side.
She's gonna try it again.
Whoa, rolling spear.
It's all academic at this point.
Sleeper hold cinched it. Tap out.
Certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Cora just can't stop this attack.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
Wow!
Bottom rope moonsault on the mark.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Turnbuckles.
Just like that, it's all over. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Tap, 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 it's over.
Shoulders down.
Guess not.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Jade showing how much punishment she can withstand before getting her own offense in.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Cora can't find a foothold in this match.
Jade, the superstar, building incredible momentum.
I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out, moments ago, back in it now.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
What a lariat.
And using the bottom rope moonsault.
That was unique.
She's trying one more time.
What a falling spear.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Moonsault! Moonsault! Cora just can't stop this attack.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
Well scattered reversal there. Cora gets waylaid.
Yeah.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
No way.
Suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
And she slides her back to the mat. She's getting routed.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Close the book on this one.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Taps it!
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Cora just can't stop this attack.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
Something else planned here?
And she's
queuing it up again!
What a falling spear!
This one is all but over.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
She taps out! Taps out!
Question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Interceptor!
Oh, that hurt.
That'll hurt. Party's over.
Hit the lights.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, the Surfer Aimee Nakita Norton.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.